go more directly towards you, I have to turn it like 360 degrees. It works. I think I'd rather go back. I'm pretty tired already.
You're doing a good job.
What I meet last 5 minutes, kind of idea of this. Kind of idea of this. Water sports, like
it goes back to the center or like to the back side. We just need some more pontoons, and then this comes like out, because it's safer. If we go to slide over here and we fall to the deck, it's, you know, it's, but maybe there's always a little bit amount of danger in certain kind of.
Well, as you see, there's this egg, eggshell under, kind of brings it upon, and kind of like that. This is the slide. I changed the ladder idea of going up on that, because I thought at first that we're going to have to build a huge, like a tall structure. But then I changed it the other way around, but hey, but this makes a very nice slide.
We are happy to present you our puking dragon that we have been manufacturing for a week and doing multiple plants every second hour as we have proceeded with the machine.
We ended up finding really superb stuff to build our app that we are very proud of.
And as it's apparent what it does, no one has ever died using it, no one has ever used it. So now the first thing that we would like is some participation. I believe maybe 12 people, and it's not heavy enough to just push it to the water.
Remember us!
So the scores were amazingly close, and to start, I'd like to call up Team Tampere.
We're here.
So you got a score of 314.
314!
Yes!
Amazing job.
Last time was like the same thing.
Thank you. You guys did great. With a slightly higher score was Team Turku with 318 points.
Yeah.
Yeah, that works.